What's up guys? Welcome back to another tooltip video. In this week's tooltip, I will show you how to add custom fields to your contact form. Let's jump right into it. So you added a new page and you dragged and dropped the contact form content element onto your page, but you would like to add a field that you can't find in the range of options available in the contact form. Here's what you gotta do. All you have to do is drag and drop the free text input element onto the page and then scroll down under options. Here, you need to tick the box that says use question as placeholder. This will put the question that is above the free text input into the actual text input. So just tick this box, and as you can see, the question is now put within the box. Now you can just title the form field whatever you would like, and you can either tick for it to be required or not required, but I think it's smarter to have it required, so I'm gonna leave it required. And then all you have to do is click on save. And there you go. Now you have a custom field within your contact form. I really hope you enjoyed today's tooltip, and if you did, please make sure to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you're notified every time we post a new video. Thanks for watching. Bye!